The Human Performance Research Centre brings together expertise across the university to focus on issues related to human performance. Our work improves health outcomes in providing the best available evidence to inform professional practice. We take a multidisciplinary approach to solving the problems that arise in our research.
The real world of sports science and working with professional teams enables us to get access to high quality athletes. And if we're looking at performance enhancement, we really want to be working with the best of the best. Building good industry partnerships really helps to get high quality research. And we bring a scientific rigour and a high calibre research design to modify behaviours that can ultimately improve performance and potentially reduce that injury risk.
If we've got athletes that are coming to us that want to know about how they're moving, how they might improve their technique or why they might be getting injured, we can help them out. So we could look at particular movements such as vertical jumping or bounding or sprinting. And through the magic of motion capture cameras and software, we're able to create a computer model of that person. So we can look at the way the person is moving at particular points of interest.
Embedded research is a large part of the work that we do. So we get the expertise from coaches, we take into account the values of the athletes in designing our programs, and then we get the best available evidence to match those problems.
So UTS and Rugby Australia are both housed in this building at the Moore Park precinct, where we also share the area with a lot of other sports teams and organisations such as the Sydney Swans, Sydney Roosters, and Cricket New South Wales. And for me personally, it means I'm able to conduct my research on elite athletes, which is the exact population that I'm trying to benefit.
The students in our research centre are the heartbeat of the centre. They work with our experts, you know, from a theoretical or framework perspective, but really they do the day-to-day work in the sporting organisations or in the lab. And being based at Moore Park really provides us a massive advantage in that we're several hundred metres from some leading sport institutions and organisations, and we're hoping to collaborate and partner with them extensively to produce evidence-based solutions to the problems that occur in high-performance sport.